The following tale is a documented account of an old Victorian home built within the 1700s. It was built upon a Native American burial ground. And rich are the tales of the occult, the supernatural, and all the murder that took place here. You never believed in spirits or ghosts, so this ghastly tale will change everything.
Approach Shorty at the bar, shot in Hannah, pleased to meet you. I like my women, like my weed, broke up and in the freezer. But you got my dick rising up like Jesus for Easter. Sit down that shot, baby, never mind that funny taste. You'll need that oxen later when I'm carving off your face. I'm a disgrace, abomination in the eyes of the almighty. My motivation's violation of Zyoduct and file a body. Drag the bitch back to the lab, I beat fucking stab. Degradating penetrator, more ways than an alcoholic dad. Peel the skin from her face, place it over mine. Obey the voices in my mind as our flesh entwines.
Tell me, drop a slug in the bitch dome and you're loading the ass crack. Go and grab that kitchen, you call this act in a fucking back. Together forever, the soul's entombed, doomed to haunt these walls, then shit face to black.
They say this house is haunted, you know that it is. It was built on graves and it's full of sin. And if you ever think of entering, change your mind. If you ever think of entering, you might die. They say this house is haunted, you know that it is. It was built on graves and it's full of sin. And if you ever think of entering, change your mind. If you ever think of entering, you might die.
Yo, I got a new apartment, damn, the deal was sick. It was mad fucking cheap, cause some dude killed some chick. He tied her to the sink, carved this note in her back. Put two guns in his hands, and he called it a rap. And a slap back from the past, home doing me. Doing my routine when I heard a girl scream. And I froze on the scene, I was ready to leave. But then I heard someone laugh, and that shit sounds mean. The power's cut, the door shut and slam open. I step into the hall, hoping someone's just choking. Nope, something grabs me by my throat and takes a hold as my breath gets all 6 cents cold. I'm thrown hard, I roll right down the stairs. I ran for the door scared, man, I don't care. Never dare go back, yo, I can't even sleep. Just knowing the house and knowing what I've seen.
They say this house is haunted, you know that it is. It was built on graves and it's full of sin. And if you ever think of entering, change your mind. If you ever think of entering, you might die. They say this house is haunted, you know that it is. It was built on graves and it's full of sin. And if you ever think of entering, change your mind. If you ever think of entering, you might die. They say this house is haunted, you know that it is. It was built on graves and it's full of sin. And if you ever think of entering, change your mind. If you ever think of entering, you might die. They say this house is haunted, you know that it is. It was built on graves and it's full of sin. And if you ever think of entering, change your mind. If you ever think of entering, you might die.
Now what the fuck is fun-size candy? Honestly.
Fuck fun, huh?
You get smaller amounts of candy and you gotta open more shit. My
fuck
chubby
yeah.
ass digits get real fucking tired on Halloween night from opening all these little packages.
You're fucking tired.
Fuck that. On Halloween night, I want king-size chocolate bars at every goddamn house on the block.
King-size.
And if you don't have a king-size candy bar, I'm going to fucking punish you.
Woo!
King-size!